quite a good crop, and they start knowing all that goes away. And the focus turns on picking up positions and getting in to the top six of the...
You talked about an exciting division, Kevin. You're here every Saturday. I'm not. That is one thrilling division.
And one of the most competitive and exciting divisions you would find in any race track.
Thank you. quick happy birthday shout out to Big Papa, aka Bus Love Benjamin.
Awesome.
Thank you.
taking his own sweet time in his second victory of 2022, and I can't say that I blame him. So we'll take a walk down here and talk to our third place finisher, the Dozer, Dylan Cabral. And Dylan, welcome back to Seacock. Pretty good run on your first race back this year.
Yeah, this is the first time we've been here with the front-wheel drive car. I haven't raced here in, four or five years. So, hell of a run.
Wish you came back a little more often. I know the fans enjoyed watching you work your way through the field and have some fun tonight.
Yeah, no, it was fun. I got to thank Dave Auburn for letting me run and everybody here at Seacock. And we'll be back for the last show.
I know you got some people that have been working hard getting you back up here.
I got to thank my mom, my dad, my girlfriend. They put a bunch of time in this thing. We actually just changed the tranny and the all-nighter yesterday. So, we're here.
Congratulations. Great way to come back in third place finish. Second place, Crystal Murray. Crystal, these podium finishes week after week, it's got to feel real good, but yeah, I think you're going to need to get to there pretty soon.
Eventually. Hopefully I got enough for these guys. He was having a real good run over there. Congrats to him.
A good battle you and Dylan had for several laps. You got caught on the outside. Tell us about that.
Yeah, it's awesome. Welcome to the track, Dylan. It was great to race with you.
I know you got some people to thank keeping you up here week after week.
Yeah, I got to say hi to my buddy Brian Finney over there and all of our sponsors and crew that help us out every week, Calgary Southwest Power Equipment, Chakran Auto Parts, Quick Oil, everybody else in my crew, my dad, my mom, my grandma, grandpa, Meme, AJ, Doug, happy birthday, Doug, and everybody comes and watches and supports, thank you guys so much.
Congratulations, a great second place finish from Crystal Murray and win number two on the season. How about a round of applause for Henry LaValle? Earlier this year, we kind of joked that it had been so long since you won a race. And all of a sudden, here you are again, second win of the year. And man, was this car strong.
Well, I think I should have broke that spindle months ago. Oh, it was amazing. It's never felt that great.
You and Crystal, a little bit of a battle on the restarts, but once you got out front, looks like you were just learning different lines, getting the car more comfortable, and you look up in your mirror and all of a sudden Crystal's there again, you pull away.
Exactly, that's what it's been, a tremendous learning year. A ton of work has gone into this car, especially with the electrical issues we had. A little bit of a fault, my little buddy here witnessed a couple weeks back when the car broke on the first lap.
We won't tell anyone.
Nope, that's why it was so special for him to come down here.
He's seen you at the worst and now at the best. Congratulations, I know you got some people you want to thank.
Absolutely. GTM Motorsports, Gil Bradstreet, Matt Sainz.
What are you doing?
Yeah. Emergency Training Services, SaveLives.com, North Star Designs, my son Carson, especially my little buddy Justin.
Now, is this the first time you've won two races in a year?
Yes.
Congratulations. Second win of the season. How about a round of applause for our top three, ladies and gentlemen? Third place, Dylan Cabral, the Dozer, back with us. Second place to Crystal Murray, and back in victory lane for the second time in 2022, Henry LaValle.